Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Spec Ops The Line. It has been a long time, I don't really know what's going on. Kill him! Ah! Oh, that's a knifey guy, he's gonna kill me. And into cover, and into cover, and into cover. It's all good, guys. Oh, sorry, Lugo. Sorry. So it's been a little while. Oh, that's not gonna work. Heal! It's been a while since. Oh, for God's sake. Right. Bada boom.
Reloading.
Heal. Stab him with your thing. Adams, you're fine. Man up. I need to try and get close somehow, really. There we go. Come on then. Come on, Adams. You can do it.
Let's get back in it.
So, it's been a while since we played this. It's not the most popular series in the world, but I am kind of curious as to where the series is going to go, and if I can remember how you play the game. So I figured, I'm going to stick with it and we'll push through. And, you know, there's a few of you out there who enjoyed it, so why not play it? There is a small chance we have. Come on. Bada-boom. We may have done this bit before, I'm not 100% sure, so apologies if you have, but it has been a long time, so I can't quite remember everything. Hello? I saw him! I know you're there. I love the shotgun, it's a beast, it's an absolute beast. Oops. Sniper? Ah! Hello there. Goodbye. Come on. No. We done? Ah, no grenade. God, see a thing. I'm so. Ooh, you're my team. Nope. Okay, I'm running. Let's get into cover. Go away. The main. All I want is the plate in the sand. I want to build a sand castle, but no. You'd rather shoot me in the face. Frankly, guys, this is rude. Yeah, how do you like those apples? Do you even like apples? Who knows? Go away. I'm a fan of apples. Whew.
That's all of them. For now.
Holy shit. Did you guys see that psycho with the knife?
Yeah.
I'm sure I've done this bit. Oh well. Dan 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 dan. Maybe I haven't done this, but I don't remember the swimming pool. Very pretty. Maybe not the best thing to swim in, you know, with all the rocks and the glass and stuff, but then the sand more than anything, the lack of water. But still, you know.
Come on, through the building.
Are the 33rd supposed to be heroes? This torture sounds a bit extreme.
It does.
With the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
I actually think I met him once. Cabo. He's a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Nerd guy. Kind of didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Now it looks like the trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
If you have any idea who I am,
let them go, Nabil.
That's right. Hands off the guns.
You have 30 seconds. Tell me what you want.
What I want? What I want is you, man, on record, telling me about the genocide you and your friends are trying to keep hidden from the rest of the world. Yeah.
Madness! You have no idea what you are saying. Get him out of here!
Oh, yeah? Well, I'll tell you what I know. I know the truth, man, and the truth is where it's at. I know every expat and fat cat Emirati hightailed it out of Dubai on permanent vacation 2 days before your office shit-canned a news piece about the storms. Yeah, and I know your wife and kids left this morning, and I know your mistress is leaving town tonight.
What a chup, Sala! You know nothing of Dubai, my friend. If you did, you would know the truth is whatever we wish it to be. Any evidence you find to the contrary will never change that. Now get out of my office. You can't hide the truth, man! His voice.
You can't handle the truth! Signal's it's, still shit. Sorry. In a couple of the other videos, people were complaining a little bit that I wasn't paying enough attention to them. Because it is a story-based game, so it's probably a fair... Liar's Lair. Well, that sounds nice. Let's go with that. So I figured we'll listen to those. That's so pretty and bright. Fuck you, door. I forgot how pretty this game can be. Oh, hello there. Are you right, sir? I did try to shoot him then, it didn't let me. He doesn't look good. He's a little bit worse for wear, I'm afraid. His skin's all dried up, which isn't the most comfortable thing on the planet. Just gonna put this out there. Come on, gang. Lugo and Adams. Adams are such a boring name.
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead.
Maybe the door. Yeah? Oh. It's also... Right, what's going on? Oh, well, let's go through the door. It's like we're dead and we're heading to heaven. I don't want to die. Bam. Ooh. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Whee! 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 don't die. That would be really boring into the game. Ooh. Ooh. Hang on. Grab the pole. Grab the pole. Well done. Ooh. He really took a beating then, didn't he?
Shit.
How are you not bleeding from every orifice and just the immense amount of pain the character should be feeling right now? He shouldn't be able to walk.
Ow.
That's better. Ooh.
Adams, Lugo, do you read?
Oh, I'm all alone and scary. Oh, no.
Sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
No, I don't like it.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast.
Hello there, sir. Yeah, bitches. Let's do this thing. Bam. And... Hello? I can't remember where you attach the silencer. Who needs it? Damn it. Oh, hello there. Use. Oh, no bullets. Okay, come on. There we go. Do you have a rifle for me? Oh, you do, don't you? Oh, God. Getting covered. Ah! Come on! Reload!
Walker, you read me?
Yeah. Oh, God. Okay. Ah!
Do I sound okay? Get your asses down here!
No. Okay. You don't get to come down here. This is my house. Lugo, Adams, I can do with some... Come on. Better move. Oh, no. Oy vey. Ah! When the world goes blue, you know you're dying. This is a good tip for life in general, guys. If you ever see something really blue, just run away because it'll probably kill you. Screw you guys! I don't have time for this. It's very hot. I'm very dizzy. Oh. I see you up there. Hello. Ow. Yeah, go. Yeah, cavalry. Woo. Well done, Lugo. Adams, I appreciate it. Took you bloody time. It's not like I had to kill like 50 of them on my own with a bloody pistol. But whatever, guys. Whatever. Bro hug.
What the hell took you so long?
Elevator was broke. Had to take the stairs.
Oh, you witty son of a
gun. This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
Yeah, Adams.
Just saying.
I know. Got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Any of them I can execute? I do like executions.
Close.
Doesn't look like it.
Then let's move.
Oop. Let's go. No. Okay. How do we get there? This way? Maybe this way.
There they are.
Ah! Ah, Jesus! Run away. Mean.
Hostile down!
Reloading! Neutralized!
Neutralized. Hello? Hello? Oop, hello. There you are. Now why would you want to hide from me, sir? I'm a lovely guy. We could have had banter. We could have had cakes and banter. Ooh, sticky grenades. Cool.
Got stragglers over here.
Stragglers?
Get them before they call for backup. Tango down!
I can't tell what I'm shooting at, but it is going red, so I want to keep shooting it. Oh, it's person. It's just very far away. Right. Did I get it? Oh, sweet. Quite proud of myself. Go away, you.
He's done!
Over we go.
Heading out!
Reloading! Cover me!
Ow! Ow!
Target's getting antsy!
Ah!
Tango down!
Sorry, sir. I wouldn't lose your head over it. Oh, God.
Watch your fire!
Ooh!
One in the open! Ah! They got Adams!
Because we're in a very bad position. We are in a terrible... terrible position.
Help him!
Will do! On my way!
Don't die in the process.
Bet you are happy
cool.
to see me!
Whew! Look, explosive. Conveniently placed explosive things. Let's not stand near them.
Adams, get that door open.
You got it.
I will hop in the turret. I'm not sure why.
Shit! What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there.
I'm on it, bro. I'm thinking ahead. No worries.
Move in. Go.
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
Huh?
Eyes on that cargo box.
Cargo box. Ah, hello.
Heads up. Tango, trying to move.
You sneaky son of a gun. All of you sneaky sons of guns. Leave me alone. I just want a holiday in the... Just want a nice holiday in Dubai. Why are you trying to ruin it? Put you out your misery. Are you done now? Are you gonna leave me alone? Ah.
I'm on it. Keep on the fuck off me.
I'm trying.
RPGs, up high.
Two RPGs, more like two dead PGs. Am I right? Lol. Sorry. Go! Oh, look! I'm sure you are lovely fellows, but you keep trying to kill me, and that means I have to shoot bullets in you, or something. Are we done now? You're gonna stop being silly? I think you are.
Doors open. Let's move. We're good to move, Walker.
I approve of this idea. Let's go! Bump, 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 bump. And down we go! Oh, this is nice. I lie, it's not nice at all. It's horrible. Oh, these are bod. Oh. Well, lovely place to end it. They're bodies. Ugh. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Much love as always. Please do like and subscribe. I shall see you in the next video. Cheers. Bye bye.